Hello, young scientists and judges. This here is a Rube Goldberg machine we made for a 2016 science fair. My friend me here, and I'm Siddharth, and we're here to show you how our science fair Rube Goldberg works. And the point of our science fair Rube Goldberg machine is to generate electricity shown on the voltmeter. My friend me here will explain now.
The first step is that the car will hit the marble. The marble will roll down the inclined plane, go through the lever. It will go down the second inclined plane, go through the pulley, and activate a lever. The ball will go through the tube, hit this pendulum. The pendulum will hit the magnet, which will go through the coil, and the energy made will be recorded on the voltmeter.
Thank you for watching our explanation. This video after will show you how a Rube Goldberg works.